Madonna, 64, donned nothing more than a festive Santa Claus hat and a black lacy bra from the waist upwards in her latest festive photos. Declaring herself Santa Baby in a nod to the classic Christmas tune, she posted the racy snaps as a gift to her 18.6 million avid Instagram followers. Meanwhile, her stories offered an insight into what she's been getting up to behind the scenes with her four adopted children, who she lovingly branded her ride or die family members. The backdrop to some of their festive fun seemed to be at Winter Wonderland in London's Hyde Park, where the kids were seen enthusiastically trying out some of the attractions. Madonna's biological son Rocco Ritchie was also seen making an appearance at the Curzon Theatre in Mayfair a few days before Christmas, where he was praised for reinventing a mid-20th century look. It has been speculated that he may be paying a visit to his father, cinematic star Guy Ritchie, who is based in the capital. The Vogue hitmaker was wrapped up a lot more warmly when it came to an outdoorsy bike ride with her kids, before dressing up for the occasion alongside son David Bonda, who looked smart in a blue satin shirt. She also shared snaps of herself brandishing a guitar and hinting that new music may be in the works in the year to come.